I don't know what's happened. I'm bringing in the Phantom. What's the landing, Munson?
Perfect three-point landing, sir.
It was a great test, Munson.
Let me speak to the chief.
Wants to speak to you, chief.
Chief speaking.
Go ahead.
33 is heading for his home port. Shall I stop him?
By all means. Keep your line open.
Okay.
Chance to square things with Captain Raymond. And if it fails, we still have Durkin planted at the field.
Thank you.
field.
The inspector just phoned that he had a tip on some contraband located on a ship at the harbor.
Yeah?
He wants you to handle it.
Well, let's hope the tip doesn't turn out to be a trap.
You're in no condition to work, Bob. Why can't you stay with us and rest up?
Sorry, Mary, but we have to learn to take the bumps in the Border Patrol.
Well, let me go with you.
I have let you in for enough trouble already. Can't be done. Say, Jim, will you see that Miss Edmonds is returned to the desert airport?
Sure will, Captain. I'll start as soon as the car gets back.
Fine. Hey, Jerry, I want you to shadow me with that special plane. Put a ladder on it.
Better come over to the office, Bob, and we'll talk over the details.
Be with you in a minute.
Plaza, 1256. 33. Going to the harbor, girl to desert airport by car. Okay, 21, I'll relay that to the chief. Eight four calling seven one.
Remember, that mug is plenty tough. Come on.
Take him to the anchorage. Let's go!
I wish we didn't have to bother with that girl.
We wouldn't, only she knows about that invention that Chrome wants.
Here they come, boys.
Give her the gas. And keep her going straight.
Jim, what happened?
Well, they knocked me out and made off with Miss Edmonds. Took her up the Pine Mountain Road.
Well, I was just talking to Raymond on the radio. I'll call him back and tell him. Border Patrol calling plane 631H. Border Patrol calling plane 631H.
Hello, hello, Jim. Yes, this is Bob speaking. Mountain Road? All right, stand by. Open her up and head for Pine Mountain Road.